Hi guys, it's yours truly, Music Clues here.
Hey subscribers, it's Ethan here, and this is day two.
Yep, this is day two of our Lexington Con adventure. Oh boy.
Oh, and by the way, if those of you guys did not see what's over there, I don't know if we can move the camera and all that, but I gotta turn the light there so you guys can see it. I set up my brilliant Deku, one of my Deku statues, next to Cloud over there. This is because I present them who I'll be seeing the Comic-Con.
Nice.
And the same thing you see is Sasuke over there.
Yep.
It's no big deal. I can tell you this much. If you're wondering what the Lux Team weather is like out right now, it's raining. It's a little harder right now. I need to walk out and go get a couple things we need for like our breakfast today. So yeah. It was raining.
Yep. So here's the game plan for today. So we have to head back to one of the stores we went to earlier to get an exchange for an item that I got yesterday. So I'm gonna be doing that. We're gonna be doing that first around 10-ish.
It'll be game exchange, but I'll have to look if there's a store near us around the area, and then guess what I'll do is I'll have to get a couple more things while we're at it. But problem is, water bottles. We don't have water bottles, so what am I gonna do? You're wondering. Well, we'll just have to figure it out as we go. This is our second day.
Indeed, indeed. Okay, so we're going to get some water bottles as well. Not too many this time, because Ethan had a hard time last time carrying everything back.
Well, the only problem with this is that we have to go back to that Comic-Con by noon, so we got to make sure we get there in time. Actually, maybe with the line as well, because I can bet you on it right now, it'll be a lot of line. And there'll be a lot of people getting ready to get the voice actors ready.
Yeah, exactly. So, me and Ethan have to be there. As soon as we don't see exchange, me and Ethan's going to book an Uber over to the con, and then we're going to pretty much spend the rest of the day there.
Yeah. Of course, we have, a couple of people that are going to, do it. They're going to, I'm more likely going to get the... I'm going to have to bring this guy with me. Because I will have to get his autograph, the Sasuke's voice actor, and the bottom of him.
Agreed. So yeah, me and Ethan have a little bit of leeway, today to do what we want. But for the most part, we're going to be spending most of the day at the convention. So this day is a full on convention blog.
Yep, and I don't know about day three and day four. But that's just all the days we're gonna be staying. Of course, I had this in mind that me and MC we could try out that one pizza place that's near around this area that we never tried before. So I figured we might do that later on, but not today, of course, not this day because this is a full on day.
Yeah. Me and Ethan need to spend a whole day at the con, so maybe sometime after the. After Saturday, after the Blue Scoop panel I go to, or if we're that bored on Sunday, we'll go out and see what else there is to do. Me and Ethan will do that as well. We'll go out and do that. If the rain doesn't stop us those days, too.
I'll have to look around for weather for now, but yesterday, I can tell you this much, it was around 72 here. And it's almost to the point I had to take off my sweater. That's how hot it is.
Yeah, no kidding. So yeah, me and Ethan have a lot to do today.
Yep. So, well, like I said earlier, I can tell you my thoughts about how the city goes. I will do that probably after all the we're here, because I don't want anybody around here getting offensive, in my opinion. But you know what? At least my opinion isn't that bad, okay? Just slow down for a second there. So far, I like how the convention looked.
Yeah.
That's you. That I can actually say.
Indeed. All right, buddy, breakfast, since the store we're going to opens around 10-ish, so we better eat breakfast. All right, guys, we'll see you at the convention center.
All right, see you guys.
All right, guys, so me and Ethan just finally got things sorted. I had a near panic attack there. I lost my iPad on the Uber we were taking over here, and thankfully we were able to get it back. Find my again for saving my butt. But yeah, that being said, that was almost too close for calling. Hey, thank you.
Yep, zooming the door,
yeah. So now me and Ethan are gonna go our separate ways, walk around for a little bit, see what we can find, and then we'll meet back up in a little bit. So yeah, we're gonna go back inside the convention hall, see what they have, and then I'm gonna see if I can get my autograph from Josh real quick.
Yeah, the first thing I'm gonna do is go to one of Sasuke's voice panels, and then I'm gonna go to Cloud after that, and after that, I'm gonna go explore around when I'm done.
All right.
And I'm gonna do the photo ops later.
Alright, then I will see you later, buddy. Alright, guys, let's go explore Lexington Toy and Comic Con.
Okay, guys. Wow, lots of people here. That's the booth where I got my t-shirt. I'll show you guys that later on probably day 3 more than likely. But yeah, so we're on the level 1. So I guess our next stop is to go to the celebrity area. Of course, I gotta take the camera off because I can't afford it. I'll see you guys in a little bit, but yeah. There's 3 levels to this con.
Okay, guys. Guess who just got his handy-dandy notebook signed? This guy. Yes, I just get my handy-dandy notebook signed by Josh of Blues to You. Oh my gosh. And he signed a page just in case it lights off. Because you know how we said it was raining out there? Yeah. But... unfortunately, it looks like I'm gonna need to find an ATM or something to get some cash out of my account. As it turns out, unfortunately, also Josh unsupervised it, so I might have to go run to the bank if there's a BMO, a bank nearby or something, so I can get some cash. Probably I'll have to do his autograph session tomorrow. I'm not going to be able to do it today, in fact I just don't have any of the cards on me. But yeah, well, that's one done. Okay, now time to explore to the rest of the town and see what we have. I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, guys, so me and Ethan are just finally had a chance to finally sit down for a little while. And now we can finally properly show you what me and Ethan got at the convention.
Yup.
So far...
I got his autograph of this poster, which you can see, it says, "Not Interested," by the original voice actor of Cloud. His name is Steve Vernon. I got him, and I've had a chat with him. Guess what? How many conventions he goes so far? 4 of them. This is his 4, this one right here. The first one he went was to Phoenix. I think second one, I forget which one it was. Third one, he said he went around in Kansas City. And this is his 4th one. And I don't want to spread the rumors and everything, but there's a good chance that he might be coming to one of the Chicago ones. But don't quote me on this one. This is no rumor. This is just, I don't know.
Basically, he's just trying to say, if he doesn't come, don't be blaming him.
No, just say, I'm just quoting what I remember what he told me, but don't even think that he's able to come yet. Just let him take his time. There's no 100% guarantee yet, to put it that way.
All right, and for me, and Ethan also got...
autograph of Sasuke.
Yep, he's got Sasuke's voice actor as well.
Yep, I talked to him. He was nice. I liked him.
Alright, now as for me, I'm gonna have to come back to Steve, unfortunately, because if you saw his lines right around the corner.
Yup.
But for us, well, for me here, I got Joe's out of bath.
It's a good thing I got a protector in it, so that way that doesn't look good.
And I got Josh's out of bath on my notebook. As well as selfies, which you guys will see a little later. But I do plan to get Steve's, and I'm probably going to come back to Joe's, since I also have my notebook of him. Him when I get it. I just don't have any extra cash.
Oh.
All right. Well, that being said, that is all for now. Now me and you are going to go explore the conflict before our photo.
Yep. So,
we'll
see you guys then.
Yep.
Okay, subscribers, I just got myself some lunch today. It's a freaking nachos. Alright, we'll see how this tastes. I'll let you know. So far what I'm eating, this is really good.
Alright guys, well it's almost time for my photo op with Steve, Joe, and Josh. So I'm headed over to Photoshop photo op place to get my pictures cut. But yeah, I'm very excited for today. It's been a very good day so far today. We've had a lot of fun. We've been sharing food. That's me, Joe, Josh. Tomorrow, hopefully, I'll be able to get to Steve and get my notebook signed by him, and then get Joe's notebook signed by all three hosts. And then, yeah, be set. But yeah, that being said, I can tell you I'm exhausted. So after this, I'm probably going to be headed back to the hotel. For the rest of the day, and then even more shortly, because as soon as he's done with his photo op too, but yeah, we only have one more thing left. Alright, there it is, the photo
op.
Let's go.
Well, I also came back right after MC had to leave around like the time, I would say. I got back here around like 8 already.
Yeah, so, yeah, safe to say, day 2 was exhausting. Shoo.
Well, at least we didn't walk that much this time.
No kidding, but the wallet definitely took a hit today.
Well, it probably did. Well, of course, we're gonna talk about it as we go right now.
Yep, but, so, day 2 was pretty hectic for us. Mainly because, unfortunately, there ain't pretty much more money if it's Wallace and Tim's Uber rides.
Mm-hmm, exactly.
Thankfully, though, we've heard from several of you Uber drivers that live around here that tomorrow's is supposed to be sunny. I pray.
Well, and I've been heard that someone told me that we're front on the weekend. I don't know if it's tomorrow or Sunday of this video. It's gonna get like a nice weather, I heard. Like, it's sunny out.
So, hopefully, that will ease up on our roads a little bit.
Yup. And sadly, though, of course, as we talk in the video, I will tell you what happened. But right now, let's get to what happened today.
Okay, so, first, I'll let Ethan go first since he got the least out of me today.
Yeah, okay, so what I got today is, I end up getting Sasuke's selfie, which I will put up in right around this video a bit real quick, just a little bit quick, just give you a couple seconds to look at it. And then right now I actually got a photo of him as well. I don't know if you can see it, but that's with us doing the Rasengan from Naruto when Sasuke uses eye power, to put it that way. But, okay, so I got, also, what I also got in this bad boy is autograph.
It's not on the statue itself. It's on the base. Like
I had to sign in the base. just like I did with the All Might one. But I say, boy, oh boy, oh boy, this sure carrying my memories. But I know JR is going to be jealous of me holding on to that. I met this voice actor in person. But yeah, okay, right after that, I also met Steve Burton, which is Cloud's voice actor, the original voice actor before the remake one came around. I actually got this as well, with some autograph. And, fun fact, this one when he came here, this is his fourth Comic-Con he came here. First he went to Phoenix, second, I forget which one he did, he said, and the third one he went to Kansas City, now L'Occitane. And remember what I said earlier in the video, earlier when we have the day two? Again, don't quote me on this, he's going to be coming to one of the Chicago ones, like Fan Expo. I would say Fan Expo, the possibility, but he did get called up from them, I think. I don't know, to my understanding. It's more likely he's going to be coming over there, he told me. But again, please. This is not 100% guaranteed. This is true. Just put it that way. This is not like, ooh, it's going to happen. They have to work things out first. He has to work things out himself. So, please, I repeat, don't put your pitchforks on me on that one.
Yep. All right, now it's my turn. Now, obviously, today I got my photo op with Steve, Joe, and Josh, so in terms of Blue School stuff, I am technically done. But, of course, I can't go away without getting my handy-dandy notebook signed by Joe and Josh as well, since I don't necessarily have the time to wait in the line, and I didn't want to do that today because I have my photo op, so I decided that tomorrow I'm going to go to one of the ATMs for my card and withdraw some cash so I can actually get in line for this for Steve himself, who's going to be there tomorrow for the autographs and stuff.
Yup.
But yeah, but for today, in addition to that, I did get two selfies. You guys probably saw this earlier already, but I posted them both on Instagram, so you guys can take a look. And then, in addition to that, I also got my handy-dandy notebook of Josh's signed on both the front cover and a page.
Oh, yeah. You don't want to lose that now.
Then Joe, because I didn't have his notebook with me today, I also got a picture of him and Blue signed. So I'll be holding on to this. And then finally, last but not least, here it is. Me with the hosties. Man, I am never throwing this picture out. And I mean never.
Yeah, that's right. It's the same thing with me with these photos I have. This is along with the other ones I had in the Phoenix boat.
So, yeah, me and Ethan have a lot to live up to. But, yeah, in terms of how we did in terms of spending today, it was primarily on Ubers.
Well, for me, I had to spend almost a lot of it for both of these today. And, of course, I figured again, it's something to sign, of course. But I have a little print I have, but I just feel like, I'll just stick with my get with this one. This is a bit better to me. But other than that, oh boy, at least I'm glad I'm done with that.
Yeah, but in terms of Ubers today, I think between the two of us, we spent over almost $50 on Uber.
Me, I think I spent over, maybe one close around then.
Yeah.
I mean, of course, there will be some places we could check out ourselves in the last couple of days.
Oh, yes. The next 2 days should be easier on both our wallets and ourselves. My dad said he's going to pay off the card a bit so I can be a little bit easier for these next 2 days because I'm going to need it.
Yes, so what I'm also going to say myself, of course I may be done with the voice actors and all that right now, but I'm hoping for some more I will meet, of course. What else I was going to say? Of course, I was trying to get that one certain game I actually wanted to get. I will say it right now. Yesterday, I wanted to get Mario Kart Double Dash, but I got bad news for you. It's gone. Gone, 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 gone. Aw, man. I should have snagged the game.
In Total Fantasy, Sifu was trying not to spend too much.
I mean, I'm trying to be wise about it, but
I guess Ethan forgot about it being a Mario game. Those tend to go fast.
Yes. Okay. What I'm about to also say is, at least there's a couple things I went to the food court to try. Of course, I don't know if you saw a little video on it, but I will get to that. I did try out this one nachos. It's called brisket nachos. I gotta just tell you my opinion about it. It is a lot of barbecue in there. And I like the some stuff in it, but I be honest with you, it's too much. It's just too much sweets in there. I can't eat it all. But their lemonade they made, even if they don't have it, they say they have lemonade that is alcohol in it. Most of it they don't have the non-alcohol ones. No worries, I didn't do the alcohol one. Someone was able to manage to make it there. And guess what? OMG, that was fantastic. To taste.
No kidding.
And also, I did manage to get the one scoop cup ice cream there for $6 for cookie and cream. Boy, their ice cream's good. So I figured, I guess I'll just try some Kentucky food if I'm there. So I gotta get it done before. You'll never know. We'll never come. We don't know we're gonna come back later. Unless something happens.
Of course. But yeah, so me and Ethan had a pretty good and busy second day. Hopefully day 2, 3, and 4 will be a little bit easier for Wallace and ourselves. Because if it being sunny, the prices will be down for the Ubers, hopefully. So me and Ethan won't have to deal with that. That being said, we probably should still wake up early so we don't have to deal with morning traffic.
At least it's up to 10 a.m. in the morning. It's opening, but yeah, we'll have to figure out that time, of course.
All right. Well, that's all for today's video, guys. Oh boy, at the rate these videos are going, I'm probably not going to have these up until way after the convention's over.
Yep.
So don't expect these to be up at least until like 2 weeks after we actually go to the convention, because I got to get right back into work as soon as we get back home.
I mean, all we can do is maybe try to upload these videos later. I don't know. It's up to him. So, yeah.
But yeah. That being said, though, I'm pretty sure you guys have pretty much gotten the general gist of what we've been up to with our shorts and Instagram posts. By the way, if you aren't following me and Ethan on Instagram, then be sure to do so. Links are in the description below. Me and Ethan have been posting quite a few pictures on there.
Of course, there are some of my real life friends are on my followers, but I should make it separate accounts. On offense, I shouldn't make a separate comment.
Yeah. Alright, well, that is all for now. This is yours truly, Music Clues.
Ethan, sign out.
Hey, y'all have a nice
gaming day.